For several Sundays leading up to Easter, they gather for a special rehearsal.
And let's start on page 8.
There's members of probably 25 to 30 Moravian churches and at least 5 or 6 non-Moravian churches.
Okay, all right.
Since 1772, they've come to practice for the annual Easter sunrise service at Old Salem. Ned Kinney has taken part for the past 73 years.
I've enjoyed every minute of it, and I hope I can go another 73 years.
There you go.
Let's go ahead and split up and go out to your various locations within the graveyard, and we'll get things rolling.
There are 6 different bands scattered from here through the upper end of the graveyard. One will play a phrase, another group will answer it.
And you hear the bands playing from 6 different areas. It's haunting, and it's just lovely. It brings tears to my eyes every year.
I mean, it's like 18th century surround sound.
It's been done the same way, using the same music, for 246 years.
Anybody that knows Moravians know that this is the way we've always done it. And those traditions die hard.
Brooke Snyder has been involved a third of that time.
83 years ago.
Do you remember?
I was 10 years old.
You were 10 years old when you started playing. So you're 93, I'm assuming?
93.
While some people keep coming back year after year, the band still attracts new players.
And I've always looked longingly at the band and thought, oh, I really want to do that. So this year, I'm doing it.
The people want to be a part of it because it's their way of being a witness for their church. You know, a lot of us in the band, you know, we're not good about going out and telling people about our faith and everything, but we can share our musical faith through them, and the tradition that this service represents is really what draws in the people the most.
And this Easter Sunday, that tradition continues.